the rescue. The sub got the better of Jim Thompson with just seconds remaining, and his cross set up the Saints man for his fourth of the season and a stunning winner. He'd waited the whole game for that one, and he savoured every second of the celebrations, but it was a sickener for Queens. No time to find a way back from that one. Adam strike edging Saints ever closer to a return to top flight football.